This is the goal Drew McIntyre has been looking for well over a decade.